My man's gonna ride for war! Beatrice, where are you? The place of me! What was that maggot doing in my bed, huh? Oh, you're in love with the blue team! They're sucking scum! They're born from cows! You're on farm, Beatrice! And you! Where I should put your first war! Sorry. Keep out of it, Beatrice. This doesn't belong to you. This is a man's talk! You're getting married! You can pull this pin, you can die! Fine, that's what you want, be it! Maggot! I'll get a new shovel! I don't need you! Sorry, Beatrice, let me know where to react. It's just, he's in the blue team! How many are our enemies? We've killed him so many times! Fine, maggot. That's what you want. I'll beat your stupid wedding. I'm sorry, Beatrice, I love you so much. I just don't want to give you away. If it's what you want, maggot, fine. You can marry him and I'll give you away. And you, you better treat her right. You better give her breakfast every day. And dirt! She likes the good dirt! Organic dirt! If I hear so much as you touch her so much as wrong in the wrong place once, I'll come down and hunt you down and strip your guts out! Give you some time alone. Ruin this right though! An honest marriage! I'm watching you.
Dearly Eva, we are gathered here today to witness Bernard and Beatrice being united in holy matrimony.
Do you, Bernard, take Beatrice to be your lovely wedding shovel, to have and to hold, sickness and health, until death do you part? Do you, Beatrice, take Bernard to be your lovely wedded bat, to have and to hold,
I killed you, my God!